Hi, I'm Michelle Boutin, Vice President with the National Police Federation and Staff Sergeant with the RCMP. And I've called Alberta my home for 23 years. My husband, Sean, was born and raised here and is also a Staff Sergeant with the force. And we have served in large and small communities throughout this province in a variety of roles. We are also raising our three boys here, and we have plans to retire right here in Alberta. I'm here today to tell you that replacing the Alberta RCMP with a provincial police service would be expensive for Alberta taxpayers and would not improve public safety, and here's why. There are 3,500 RCMP members in Alberta. Many stay here throughout their entire career. They are coaches, volunteers, mentors, and trusted friends in their communities. No one cares more about the safety and well-being of Albertans than frontline RCMP members. RCMP members are highly trained. Their deep local knowledge and ongoing innovation contributed to a 10% reduction in rural crime and 6% in municipal detachments since 2018. Currently, the federal government pays 30% of Alberta's provincial policing costs. If this moves forward, taxpayers will be on the hook for hundreds of millions of dollars lost. Previous studies here in Alberta and experience in other parts of Canada have shown that transition costs alone are in the hundreds of millions of dollars, and there's only one taxpayer. That's you. With Alberta in a huge budget deficit and our local economy and key industries struggling, now is not the time for an expensive new Alberta Provincial Police Force. A recent independent survey found that 81% of Albertans support the RCMP and only 8% want this proposed transition. To learn more or send a letter to government, please visit keepalbertarcmp.ca. On behalf of our 3,500 members, thank you for your support.